YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here. Welcome back to some more Valheim with me and Tarthalas.
Hi guys.
And Tarth finished the house.
Yee.
Looks good.
And there's room forwards and everything.
Nice.
No, I was making sure that everything is in good state. Now.
You gonna go get the boat and bring it over here?
I'm gonna try.
Or is it becoming nighttime? We can just sleep.
I just slept.
Okay.
Do you need to come with you? Idea, really good idea if you start this to.
If I what?
To make things.
Make what?
Like deer skin, leather strips.
Oh, but I have to find boars and all that. I don't think they're in the Black Forest.
Yes, they are. I just saw some when I was running. I got the boat.
Okay. Oh, stone. What, you eating an apple?
Mm-hmm. A green apple.
Okay, there's snow up here.
You're not ready for the snow.
Well, I'm just saying that there's snow. I'm not going all the way up.
Okay.
Oh, hey, I found a chest with two things of amber in it. That's it, really? Okay. My running has leveled up. Level 30.
I'm close to the
house. We're next to a mountain, that's why there's snow. Oh, hello, gray dwarf.
Yeah, there's some gray dwarfs swimming at me.
Should I head back to you?
I mean, they will drown.
Really, they'll drown? That's funny. I kind of want to check out the troll cave, but we're probably not ready.
We're not ready.
Another one. There sure are a lot of gray dwarfs in this Black Forest. Killed a deer. Got deer hide, and I see you.
Hmm.
I like the house.
Thank you. And they made it in specific ways so the smoke doesn't kill us.
Yeah, I saw that. Do I need to help break that?
Oh, what are you? Whoa.
What? Oh. Did not even hear him.
That one is red. It has a star on top.
Quit running! Gosh, they are so annoying. What you want, Mr. Crow? Oh. Talking about the ore I found. This is a big copper deposit.
Yep.
My inventory is full. Bark.
And the word bark. I'm gonna do something out here. So I need flint, by the way. Because I gotta remake the whole thing, so...
Remake what?
The whole system of the base, upgrade everything.
Okay, I'll go down the river, the lakeside, and look for flint. Tin deposit. Where I'm standing.
Yeah, here's some too.
And here comes a gray dwarf.
Yeah, here come two actually.
62 damage. Backstab. Oh hey, a couple houses here. A few. NHS. No chest in that one. Hello, Grayling. Two hits kills him. Yep, chest in this one. A torch. Wow, that's so helpful.
Actually, it is if you hit the great rocks with that thing.
Let's use our chest in this house. Yes, there is, and two beds. Oh, they're not sleepable. chest in this one? Nope.
Okay. I'm gonna be honest with you. The torch is the best weapon. Against grey dwarfs and such.
If you say so.
I mean, I just killed two grave dwarfs, one of those had two stars.
I'm still looking for flint. Ah, here's one.
Let me tell you how much I need.
I found a crap ton of boars.
Kill them?
Yeah, I will. I mean, there's literally a crap ton.
I'm gonna put some steps here because. Come back here, you motherfucker!
I've gotten 7 leather scraps already. Hello, Grayling.
Now, how much?
I have 8 leather scraps. Found some more buildings. Oh, hello, Neck. I'm just gonna ignore you. Just one hit takes to kill you.
No, I mean, they're good source of meat.
Ow. You just bit me, little bugger. Get back here. Hello, boar. Another leather scrap. That makes 9 of them. Got a chest.
How many flint do you have?
How much what?
Flint.
Found only 1 so far. I'm looking. Is that another boar? Yep. Find a grayling. Another leather scrap. There's a flint. There's another flint. How many do I need to find?
Let me check because I was mining every some copper. I'll be honest with you, the house is in a really good spot.
Yeah, except for all the grey dwarves having to attack us.
That's normal because the area.
Yeah.
And if it's required, I pick up a torch and I set them on fire, and 3 hits later, they are dead. I'm not joking.
Yeah. There's a flint. Let's see, how many do I got? I got 10 flint so far.
So let's see. For crafting, I need 10 flint and. For the tanning rack, I need 15 flint, 20 scraps, and 5 deer. Can I use this thing?
Getting flint when I see it. sure have traveled far from our original home.
Yeah.
So I need like 25 flint. How many leather scraps?
20.
I'm halfway. For deer, I'll need...
5.
Yeah, I think we have a couple at home, I think. At the
Are you house. Willing to go back?
No, not home, where we're at now. I think I have 1 or 2. Oh, more boar.
Stone.
Let me guess, the sun's starting to set.
Kill the deer.
Oh, hey, more flint. Okay, what am I at? 20, so I need 5 more. Okay, one more flint.
I killed a deer.
Okay.
I got 10 leather from it.
Leather scraps or deer hide?
Leather. Deer hide. It was a high quality one. It has 2 stars.
Wow.
We have 12.
Okay, I'm making my way back because it's.
Can you ride back home?
Yeah.
You better start walking fast.
I'm running. I'm home.
Welcome back.
You don't feel rested anymore. Here you go. That. That's it. I wouldn't kill any deer. Yeah, I was more focused on the scrap.
Need 20 more. I need 8 more.
I know. Let's rest and then we can head back. Well, viewers, I'm going to end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And we'll talk to you guys next time. So, see ya.
Bye, you guys.